The loading of the IOL is certainly one of the most critical steps of the overall surgical procedure. We recommend performing this loading under the operating microscope, respecting the following steps and recommendations. Unscrew the stopper of the flask. Carefully extract the top shaft supporting the implant. Delicately seize the biflex implant so as to preserve optic quality. Put the biflex implant in the middle of the cartridge, covered with viscoelastic gel beforehand. Be aware, first of all, that the biflex IOL should be preloaded in a Z configuration into the cartridge to ensure correct orientation while entering the capsular bag. Secondly, that the distal haptics are not too close to the cartridge entrance to avoid the plunger capturing them. Fold back the haptics near the optics without overlapping them. Check that the haptics edges are positioned under the cartridge gutters. Add a bit more viscoelastic gel above the lens. Close the cartridge, being sure the implant does not move, and inject some visco gel into the cartridge on both sides. Insert the cartridge into the injector. Check that the implant can move without any constraints within the cartridge before inserting the injector into the capsular bag for final withdrawal of the lens.